Whoops, got a little excited.
Alright guys, here we go. More Mustangs on the mountain. This is the 13th week, this is the 13th race I've done this week. That makes it a record, by the way.
Race car's on, be ready. Green flag, have a good day.
Hello.
Fatality.
Jump the start. I've done 13 races and Flisko won every single one of them. You believe? Let's do it, guys. That one car guy. No, I'm talking about just Mustang races. Me and Travis Davis tied last season with 12.
Still there.
Those were 40-minute races, though.
Still there. Still there. Clear.
He already passed me.
Yeah,
hey, Gilly.
Wow, thanks, dude.
Son of a bitch.
Hey, looky there. Let's get him.
I ain't holding back. Dude, he gets me every time on the outside of Chase. I don't know how he does it.
On your right. Still there. Still there. player clear.
Overkill.
What I'm talking about, man. You looking good today. Back up left. Still there?
New sense of racing that hard.
Still there, right next to you. Still there?
That's a nice shot.
Still there at door. Still there.
This ain't over yet! Dang it, you got it on me. Watch it.
Hey man, just put a ride on it, bud. You'll get by.
It's like a race within a chess match, as our good friend Eric Shuloff would say. Rubbin's racing. All right, Nighty. Thanks, man. Oh, shit. He knew what I was trying. He knew what I was trying.
We made the move, but this is fine.
You know me all too well. We're like an old married couple. He knew I was gonna make that move, because I wanted to try that inside. which would be the outside of Chase.
Yeah, but you know me too, so that's no excuse.
Yeah. Ah, that's true.
Fact.
One on the right side. Still there. Still there. Clear.
Dang it, Whiskey! No!
Thank you.
Yeah, you better get over there.
Left side. Clear.
My plan didn't really go so well. Just gonna cut in, get a good run, but... One of these days, we're going to go 2x2 through that. Oh, great. Look at the frickin' gaggle of Pontiacs coming. They'll be here before you know it.
One on the right side. Still there. Still there.
How?
Still there. You are clear. Good job. Let's knock out the lap now.
You got a shot.
Vice Rex, welcome. Whiskey. Yeah, Sean Noble would win if we went 2x2. Uh-oh. It's Jordy. I was gonna wait.
On your right. Clear.
Davey Iyer, I don't know about that. How's that not an off track?
That was almost bad.
Dang it. Rolling chicane, welcome. Nardos, welcome.
We are going to pit probably in the next 4 to 5 laps. Left side. Still there. Quarter. Still there. And clear. Thank you.
It is like a chess match. Whoa. Good move. Threw me off guard. Okay, that wasn't so bad. He hurt my run a little bit, but... breaking point.
Here. Let's take advantage of it now.
Dang it. Not with... Oh my god, two laps to go.
A big, fat turkey.
Till you find it!
Clear. On your right. Still there.
Oh my god, it happened!
Still there. Still there. Clear.
Oh my god.
I grind it till I find it. Massive run.
Still there, your door. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Great job, baby. New leader. Clear. Good job. on your left. Still there. Still there. Still there, still there. Clear. Good little run there. Go ahead and bring it in a pit this time. Left side. Still there. Still there. Still left side. Clear.
Broke too late.
Hell of a day, man. Good job.
Never.
What a race, man. Wow. Awesome.
Flisko wins again. Dang it.
By the way, season one, King of the Mountain, and season two.
Oh. Oops.
Oh, you're mad.
Awesome stuff, dude. Oh my gosh, man. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Over the whole time of the mountain, that's insane.
That was insane. Let's take a look at that. I broke too late, guys. I broke way too late. I don't know why. Well, he got such a massive run that I just screwed it up. Amazing. Holy crap, dude. I've never seen anything like it. Let's watch this action. It's very good action, yes, yes. Wow, man.
Wow, what a gaggle.
Bobby T dropping a 5-month resub. Thank you, Bobby T, and welcome. That's why Mustangs on the Mountain are something special. Because of this. Amazing. Look at this. Oh, man, I really whipped it out. Thought I was gonna hit him. Can you imagine 2x2 through the dipper and me grinding my transmission until it almost blew up? Just some fantastical Mustang racing right there. Hope you guys enjoyed it.